As long as we knew the truth of what he had done, Roland was vulnerable. He searched for us ceaselessly. Roland's Valkyrie terrorized the countryside under a new commander, calling themselves the Inquisition, searching for us and for the last of the rebels. It wasn't long before our paths crossed.
You traitor. You've run far enough.
Macto, Roland gave you command of my Valkyrie?
You know this guy?
He's sadistic. Unfit to be a Valkyrie, let alone lead them.
Your broken oath disgraced us all. I've come to claim your wings.
My life for Argentport!
Don't try to run.
Roland is scared, and that's dangerous. Among the rebels gave me a new understanding of the realities of life in the outer territories. Wild beasts, bloodthirsty bandits, and city gates firmly shut. The people beg for help, and so we help them.
What are we doing out here?
One of the local farmers is having trouble with her herd going missing.
So? What's that got to do with us?
We're all in this together, Jack. I understand that now. We help where we can. Close your eyes. Listen.
Think you can escape me?
Far enough.
There. The herds should be safe now. We won a temporary reprieve, but I knew Makto would return. Roland's Bloodhound had our scent, and it was only a matter of time. Jack and I sought to draw their attention away from the regrouping rebels. We set out into the wilderness.
What? This guy again?
Valkyrie are tenacious, Jack. They don't go down without a fight.
I underestimated you, traitor. I'll not make that mistake again. Got this?
This isn't my first hunt.
It's written right here.
Halt!
It's written right here.
Make each bullet count.
My life for Argenport!
Now this I can work with!
On your feet, Wanderer!
You chose this fate.
Don't try to run.
Ah!
guy again?
Valkyrie are tenacious, Jack. They don't go down without a fight.
I underestimated you, traitor. I'll not make that mistake again.
Send a message.
Just punishment.
You sure you got this?
This isn't my first hunt.
Now this I can work with.
You chose this fate.
It's written right here. It's written right here. It's written right here.
On your feet, Wanderer!
so much to discover.
My life for Argentport!
Your time is far from ended.
My life for Argentport!
You chose this fate.
My treasure, the Dragon's Eye.
It's written right here.
Look at him run.
I don't think this is over. Valkyrie had been sighted in the Direwood. They rarely travel so far from the capital. Roland must be desperate. I flew south to investigate and found a burned forest clearing. Lethrai bodies strewn everywhere.
winged ones seek. This is your fault!
I am sorry for what happened here, but it was not my doing.
Oathbreaker, my people are dead because of you!
Look inward. Look inward.
It's all your fault.
We are not enemies.
We will trade your life for ours. Then they will leave us in peace.
Lads, can you smell the fear?
A small incision. Through the shadows.
For those who cannot. For those who cannot.
The Valkyrie are relentless. I trained them to be perfect, unwavering, resolute. We could run forever, and there would be Makto a single step behind us. I needed to fight.
I'll never stop. You'll never be free.
Oh, come on.
No, Jack. I need to finish this.
I've got a clear shot from here.
My life for Argentport! Shields!
Proud to serve. Proud to serve.
Move over. I'll handle this.
Unleash the storm.
You've got a familiar face. You've got a familiar face.
Thank you.
One.
It's over, Makto. You've lost.
Never. Your death warrant was sealed with an iron fist.
Then come and face your judgment.
Careful. He's dangerous.
So am I.
Die, traitor!
Ikaria! Ikaria!
She fell from the sky like a burning hammer. I was there with her at the end. The wounded Inquisitor limped back to whatever dark hole he came from. But all I could see when I closed my eyes was Roland. That smug bastard, in his beautiful tower in the middle of a burned and blasted city. While good people died all around him. And for the first time since I got mixed up in this business, it all felt real personal. I don't know how much time.